Hey B, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. Welcome, beautiful queens and handsome kings. How you doing, beautiful queens and handsome kings? Welcome to Unique and Unapologetic Tarot. Subscribers, unsubscribers, and cross-watchers. Welcome, 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 beautiful queens and handsome kings. Like, subscribe, comment. See what's going on with my Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. Going on, beautiful queens and kings and kings. Little owl, wisdom is as light as a feather. So some of my beautiful queens, watch out for owls. Who? Are they bringing you messages? Are they giving you the death is on its way? Well, that's going on with Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. All right, my beautiful queens and handsome kings. Alice in the sea of tears, cast away out of your debt, feeling abandoned. My beautiful queens and handsome kings, who negatively, you know what? Somebody thought they was gonna make you feel like you was a castaway out of your debt, feeling abandoned. Now they feel abandoned. Okay. First card is sack. They sacked their damn self. Yeah. Calotrops. Crafted so they always land with the point up. These calotrops are deadly and effective. So I told you the owl is also, is it a wisdom message or is it telling you about debt? Some of these people thought they were setting you up for effective deadly traps. What do you mean? Parsnip. Block and tackle. Some people thought they was going to block and tackle you. They didn't block and tackle their goddamn self. Parsnip. Hey, legal. Binding and legal. There's somebody that's changed some shit on paperwork that they should have never. There's some people that changed signatures. Parsnip. But parsnip is... There's some shit that not, look, inkwell, you told you. There's somebody that's around y'all, my beautiful queens and handsome kings. It could be lovers, it could be family, it could be friends, it could be business. They left a paper trail. Parchment is that paper that, you know, when you write through something, but it's also a duplicate. There's a duplicate. Whether it's an email, whether it's a screenshot, whether it's a real document, there is a duplicate. Why they thought they was blocking you, they tackled theyself. Inkwell. They sacked theyself. They sacked theyself. They tried to make a deadly trap for you, and now there's evidence that they changed your name on some documents, or they signed something of yours they shouldn't have. Look, they finna get a phone call about it. You hear the phone ringing? Chalk! It's coming out. Some of these, look, dice. Somebody gambled themselves, and they're gonna be fleeing and looting the law. Some of them tried to torch the evidence or even try to poison you with the acid, because that's LCD. LSD, I mean. Try to put powder or liquid substance in your food or drink, but you didn't drink or eat the poison. So guess what? They couldn't cast you away out of the depths. Now they feel abandoned. Wisdom is light as a feather. Your beloved ancestors, your angels, your guides was like, now my beautiful queen and handsome king, you gonna deal with that shit. The acid would be the calotrops. them trying to set you up for a deadly trap. So it wouldn't come out that they was trying to block you. We're a tackle. The inkwell could even be they asses tried to get a life insurance on you, but they finna get they finna get punishment for their impulsive ass pride. They're not gonna get victory and rewards. What like they thought they was. Six of Wands came up upside down. They're not gonna get victory and rewards against you, my beautiful queen, but they are gonna get some punishment. I am proud of what I achieve and accept my rewards. You will get to accept rewards, but they won't. They won't. Because this parchment, that's a duplicate. That's like, you know, back in the day when you had to sign something, they got the little thing. Yeah, look, Eight of Wands. It's communication. You can't make this shit up. It's communication about the passion of the journey that they did against you. You manifested multiple opportunities. Eight of Swords at the bottom of the deck. They manifested themselves not only to be in mental prison, but some of these are asses is on their way to real prison. Queen of Cups upside down. If this ain't no manipulative ass motherfucker that's cold-hearted, that uses other people's energy and money to manipulate. Oh, I'm the victim. I'm the victim. I help pay rent. I help them out. Not all the time, a whole time they stealing from you. I trust and know and follow my heart. You trust and know followed your heart. You had passion to go on new journeys even though they was trying to break you down. You followed your heart that this person or people were manipulating. They were trying to manipulate you for your energy or your money or both. And kept on growing. They gambled theyself. Now they finna loot. They finna face the music. Some of them gonna be trying to flee and loot the goddamn state or country. Literally. Some of these people was envious and jealous of you. They in despair too. Nine of Swords upside down. They know. They know you not fucking with them. They know they busted in what they did. They know they left a trail. Parchment ink and quill. This ink. Somebody signed something or changed something. It's evidence of what they did against you, my beautiful queens. They sacked themselves when they thought they were sacking you. They sacked themselves. Now they're in despair. The same anxiety and sleepless. They ain't even sleeping. I trust the present moment. You trust in the present moment. In the present, they probably finna go down. Seven of Wands, they was envious and jealous. An envious and jealous motherfucker do anything. Anything. Some of these people had no right even being envious and jealous of you because you was going to take them. But they listened to a bitter bitch or a bitter bum that was already jealous of you, that knew that they both was jealous of you and brought it out. That bitter bum or bitter bitch they listened to knew you wasn't going to take them. But they were so jealous. They knew that this person was going to go with you. They knew if they couldn't go, they didn't want this person to go. So they done made some kind of entrapment, some kind of deal to go against you. Now they both ain't going to go with you. You chose happiness. Even though they was envious and jealous and you had to fight them, it says, I actively hold true to you, stay true to your values. Even when you told this bitter bitch or bitter bum you knew what they was doing, they tried to make you out like you was crazy to the world or you didn't know. You stay true to your values. You knew this person or these people was doing it to you. Seven Wands come after Six of Wands. You already knew you was going to have victory and reward. They tried to stop your victory and reward at the beginning of the situation. Well, guess what? All they did was brought themselves punishment for their excessive pride. They felt like because it didn't come overnight and they fucked you overnight, they won. No, they didn't. No, they didn't because they wouldn't be in despair. They thought you would be bored and discontent, trauma bond, and run back to their bitter bitch and bitter bum. No, the fuck them. They can eat some of the cookies or suck some of the ding-dings you didn't suck. How about that? You ain't fucking with them. Four cups upside down. You chose happiness. I listened to my heart and followed my knowing. What did I say? Didn't I say it? When they was trying to make you motherfucking feel like you was crazy. Like you didn't know the truth. You knew it. You always knew the truth. But you listened to your heart. You followed your knowing. You kept on healing. You kept on going. Keep on going, my beautiful queens and handsome kings. Some of these bitter bitches and bitter bums gonna come back trying to give you an apology. Good luck to them. They're gonna try to apologize because they frustrated because the obstacles and delays they try to cause in your life is now obstacles and delays in their life and more to come. I have the energy I need to realize my goals. You have the energy you needed to realize their goals, to see the moon, to see through their illusions, to see that they tried to keep you in fear, but they were sleeping on your intuition. My intuition guides me to the right decision. Your intuition was always right. They was envious and jealous of you. They was trying to make you seem like you was crazy and you didn't know what you was. Now they in despair. The same despair. They had you in anxiety, sleepless nights, crying. Now they in it. Because nothing whoops God. God's on his way. They had no right to bring all this pain in your life. None. It's trying to sacrifice you, the hangman upside down. They was jealous and envious. You released yourself. You knew they was trying to sacrifice you. But what? I can see this situation. It says, I can see this situation another way. You seen this situation another way. Couldn't nobody do this but Ra, God, Muhammad, Buddha, Mahat. You knew that you had to heal. You knew 8 of cups at the bottom of the deck. You had to walk away emotionally, physically, financially from this situation to heal. You knew that it wasn't about you winning the battle. It was about God winning the battle. Later, they tried to block you and they end up attacking themselves. Inkwell. There is legal documents with this parchment. There's a paper trail. Whether it's emails, whether it's text messages, whether it's screenshots, whether it's legal documents, there is a paper trail of whatever your enemy did. Dice, they gambled themselves. Loot, they're going to have to face that music. Some of them going to be trying to flee and loot. The damn, yeah, look, I just shuffled these cards. 8 of cups still came at the bottom of the deck. Because you walked away mentally, physically, financially, they're going to have to face that music. I accept the situation without restraints. You knew you were supposed to heal and let God do the rest. God, you can't make this. You can't make a shit up. Justice. I speak my truth in fairness to myself. You had to figure out that, you know what? You told this bitter bitch or bitter bum you knew the truth. They tried to make you believe that you didn't know the truth. So you had to speak the truth to yourself and heal and say, you know what? God will do the rest. God will do the rest. And he on his way to do the rest. Because while they was trying to block you, they tackled themselves. This block and tackle is a hook. They hooked themselves. What they say? Give them enough rope, they hang themselves. Yeah, they were smothering. They were self-centered. They thought they was going to be the pick queen. They ain't overspent. Some of these people ain't even got enough money for a bondsman or a lawyer. They're going to be stuck in jail and have a public defender. I ain't the one to gossip. I'm just saying what it is. I have everything I need to prosper. You got everything you need to prosper. They don't. Because they was being greedy. 4 of pentacles upside down. Trying to hold on to your energy. Trying to hold on to your money. Maybe both. They sacked they self. Lord, that was too many cards. Yeah, whatever they try, it's finna fall. Fall Yeah. So you manifested, and they tried to use manipulation or juju. Guess what? The magician. You still going. You getting justice, baby. I manifest perfectly what I desire. Whatever they thought they were stopping, you still manifesting. They thought they was going to use bad juju or manipulation to leave you out in the cold, and now they out in the cold. I support, because you are supported and never alone. See, what their biggest mistake was, they teamed up with you with other people. God teamed up with you with God, angels, archangels, your spirit guides, and your beloved ancestors. And some of y'all said, sure, ancestors. But the ancestors said, we ain't backing that. Son, you can't make this shit up, God. You can make it up. I'm optimistic and I appreciate all I have. God just wants you to remember. God, Ra, Muhammad, Buddha, whoever you got, he got. Y'all, some of these people, either it's a teenager or they adults and they think on a kid's freaking level. Page of Swords and Page of Cups. They've been spying on you. Now they're trying to figure out how they're going to come back and apologize to you. You're not to know. I take care of the details and you stayed in control. Even though you know they was trying to spy on you and bring you down. Page of Cups. I am young and I am as young as I choose to feel. They choose to feel like a kid. You not no kid. This is a teenager or this is an adult that thinks on the teenager ass level. Or kid mind. Two pages come out at once. Now that they spied and see that they couldn't bring you down, Seven of Swords, that you still planting seeds. Slowly, but they're growing. I trust my ideas and my directions. And Five of Swords upside down. No, they can't win at all costs. Now they linger resentment because they know they shouldn't have never teamed up. They teamed up with mortals against you. What a mortal going to do to all? What a mortal going to do to your ancestors? What a mortal going to do to angels or archangels? What's a mortal going to do to it? They teamed up with the wrong group. They thought you was by yourself. They didn't see the spirituality the group you had. They thought you, look, lies, chaos. They thought their lies, brutality, and chaos was going to destroy you. No, it took you to the Ace of Pentacles. And the King of Swords is under that. The police, somebody of law know the truth about this heartbreak that they was causing you. And God said, you know what, baby, keep on working hard. Eight of Pentacles, Hermit. Yeah, you was in isolation and loneliness for a long time, but just get out of isolation and loneliness. I just wanted you to follow the light and meditate and listen to your beloved ancestors. Listen to the angels and the ancestors. Listen to me. But I am going to punish all that did. Can I the swords upside down? That did stuff and disregarded? No. Your strength is what's bringing you out. I will heal myself. Five of Swords is upside down. They thought they was going to win at all costs. No. Not my beautiful queen and handsome king. They can't win at all costs. Keep on playing your justice, King of Swords. They finna face what they did to you, beautiful queens and handsome kings. No, the sun. God got your back. God know they was lying. But a pathological liar believes their own lies, my beautiful queens and handsome kings. You don't have to feel abandoned anymore. Wisdom is as light as a feather. You got ancestors, God, your angels, your archangels. You got people protecting you. They got mortals. You got spiritual protecting you.